Top 5 ways to get the word out about your upcoming gig. These are the top ways how to promote your show. 1. Ask for a media list from the venue. If you are new to performing live, you will probably not have a list of contacts in the local press. The venue booker should have a list ready to send to bands that are touring from out of town, so ask them to send that list to you too. It normally contains email and/or phone numbers for local music journalists, editors, bloggers, podcasters, radio show hosts, and more. So use this list and start building your contact list now. 2. Tell all your family and friends. When just getting started, use your family and friends network to help build support. Also, it is a great way to get people out and a place to go. People are always looking for local events and places to go on any given night of the week. It's just a matter of knowing who your audience is and where they hang out and work. 3. Create a Facebook event. It's not about what you think of Facebook, it's where your fans are. Facebook events are still one of your best promotion tools. Create an event and use elements of your show poster for the header image. Then invite all your Facebook friends that live within an hour or two of the concert venue. Do not forget to share admin privileges with the other bands on the bill. Also, a single Facebook event for the night is always preferable to each band creating their own separate Facebook events. It keeps things simple and it also helps you build momentum and buzz by cross-promoting to one another's fans. 4. Boost that event with a video. Creating a 30-second video showcasing 2 or 3 song clips and promoting an upcoming concert gets great results. This is also a chance for a good video to go viral. But most importantly, target only local people within 30 miles of the venue. We need to maximize the smallest of budgets to help get you the best ROI. 5. Press release and sending out notifications. Blast notifications out on social media and also to local papers and news medias. This will cost a little bit of money, but is done properly, templates can be reused, and after a few, your brand will start to be recognized and